This video is on the demonstrative adjective ἐκείνος, ἐκείνη, ἐκείνα, and it's section 62 in Hansen and Quinn's Greek, an intensive course, where you can find it on pages 175 and 176. A demonstrative is something that points something out, and it can point it out geographically, in space, or in time, and also point something out in importance. The first way to think about ἐκείνος is as a demonstrative adjective, and like any adjective, we need to be able to decline it so that it can agree with whatever it's modifying in case number and gender. So here is the declension of ἐκείνος, ἐκείνη, ἐκείνα. That's the nominative, singular, ἐκείνος, ἐκείνη, ἐκείνα. ἐκείνου, ἐκείνης, ἐκείνου. ἐκείνο, ἐκείνη, ἐκείνο. ἐκείνον, ἐκείνην, ἐκείνα. And then when we move to the plural, ἐκείνοι, ἐκείνοι, ἐκείνα. ἐκείνον, ἐκείνον, ἐκείνον. Dative, ἐκείνοις, ἐκείνοις, ἐκείνοις. And accusative plural, ἐκείνους, ἐκείνας, ἐκείνα. So you can see that this is just like the os, a, on adjectives that you've learned, kalos, kale, kalon, except in the neuter, nominative, and accusative singular, where that final nu is gone. And so the only irregular thing about the declension of ἐκείνος is in that particular spot, the neuter nominative singular, and also the neuter accusative singular. The default translation in the singular is that, and the default translation in the plural is those. And in English, we use that and those to indicate something that's relatively far away from us. And that's the way to think about ἐκείνος. Now, let me show you how to use ἐκείνος as an adjective, as a demonstrative adjective, as an adjective that points something out or calls attention to something. The rule you have to learn with ἐκείνος is that when it's an adjective, it always appears with the article. And you're used to putting the article with pretty much every noun, pretty much all the time, so this shouldn't surprise you, but ἐκείνος is either going to go before the article, as in this example, ἐκείνος ὁ αδελφός βιβλία εγγράψαν, which means that brother, ἐκείνος ὁ αδελφός, wrote books. So you see it's pointing out which brother we're talking about. It's saying that one right there, and it's highlighting the brother. But notice that ἐκείνος goes with the article but comes before the article. You could also see this in the example ἐκείνο το έργο. So you could translate that as by that deed, a dative of means. So there we have our ἐκείνος in the dative singular to agree with to ergo in the dative singular. And it's there before the article. Very occasionally, you will see ἐκείνο appearing after the article noun combination, and it would mean the same thing, by that deed. Perhaps more often than seeing it as a demonstrative adjective, modifying directly a noun, you're going to see ἐκείνος, ἐκείνη, and ἐκείνα behave as a pronoun. That is to say that it will stand in for another noun and will use it to say those people or those things or that woman and so on and so forth. So an example of that would be ἐκείνους φυλάττωμεν. And that means, of course, we are guarding those men. So ἐκείνους there doesn't have a noun to modify, but we can see that it's masculine, accusative, and plural. And in the same way that we can turn adjectives into people with case, number, and gender helped out by the article, here the demonstrative can stand on its own. We see that case, number, and gender, and if it's masculine and plural as it is here, we turn it into men. So this means we are guarding, phulatomen, those men. And in English, we're going to have to supply the word men, but Greek doesn't need to do it because all that information is contained in the ending. Another example, ἐκείνος παύομεν. And here we've got the feminine accusative plural, and so we've got women. And this then means we are stopping παύομεν those women, ἐκείνος. So the demonstrative ἐκείνος, ἐκείνη, ἐκείνο can be an adjective directly modifying a noun and highlighting it, pointing it out, pointing to it, demonstrating it, you could almost say. And if you do that, it always comes with the article and that noun, and it comes before the article. And very often, ἐκείνος, ἐκείνη, ἐκείνο will be simply a pronoun pointing out those people or those things. And I think that should be enough to get you started on this new kind of word, and enjoy practicing it.